First thing you do is scan the container. Then scan the item. You can stow items anywhere you like, but each item has its own tags, which correspond to the item as well as the type of designated bin. The similar tag means you have an item in your container that is the same or very similar, and it cannot be stowed into the same bin. Now you cannot stow the same or similar item in that bin, so you will have to find a different one.